Better planned on.
Just literally get here as soon as possible. That's my heads
up. Yeah.
Just get here ASAP. I know it's fine.
Yeah, I gotta get a gun though first, mate, so you have to understand that.
There's like one person coming.
Yeah, I see him. He's on the other side. He's going through. Just to let you know. Alright, so I'm gonna quickly get a gun, disguise as a henchman as soon as possible, and then I'll come over.
You need to hurry now.
Because by the time I get there, there'll be no guns. Or a henchman.
You need to get hit.
I got a shotgun. Alright. I'm on my way. Is a shotgun good enough for a fight? I'm on the way. I see what's going on.
I need you right now.
Literally. I'm on the way, my friend. I'm coming.
Oh my
I'm going. Why should it be a perk where you swim faster? Because I think that should be a bloody perk. Alright, did you just kill someone? Was that a henchman you just killed?
That was a kill, but I've got another guy coming. He's gonna be on me in a second.
I'm here, dude.
He's right here.
Found him!
Is that who you're shooting at?
Hello! Hello!
Is that a real guy?
No, yeah.
The real guy's
found
here.
Him.
On me. Rowan, on me.
BM'd him.
My side, my side.
I BM'd his teammate.
Dead.
I BM'd his teammate, so if you wanna, there you go, I've dropped some guns for you.
Nah, it's okay, I got guns.
This kid, this... There you go, I dropped two guns for you.
We need to get that weapon.
Yeah. Yeah, no. Do you want some minis and a med kit?
Yeah, I think it's only henchmen now.
Med kit, two minis. Bro, they just got fucked.
They did, yes. If you stay out like, storm,
literally,
that's fine.
You're lucky I found that bitch around the corner. Oh god, found his teammate. Boom.
Here, bro.
Oh, thanks for the flopper.
No, I need that shotgun.
No, yeah, I've already got a shotgun.
We need to get down to where the people
wait,
are.
Wait, did they just kill Sky? We need to get to Sky now, because I think they might have killed her.
Yeah, let's go. Wait, where's the vault? Where are we going?
Go through the vent again.
Come on, Rowana.
No, they didn't kill Sky. She's still here. There's the camera, start nading her. What? I missed through a nade right then.
Ow! Damn it!
There you go, knocked her.
Slot.
Alright, you go, get her. Wait, turret, I forgot about the turret. So you wanna put a wall as soon as you get to the turret, just to be watch out.
Which wall?
And then once you put.
Where's the turret?
Right, you know. Wait, was it destroyed? I think someone destroyed it. Yep, it was destroyed. Can I wear your t-shirt and sleep? You want the body change, man? You want the body change? When we were 16, 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 we were
I'm jumping
after.
Bro, I'm falling down so slowly. I'm gonna try grapple on the building.
Wait, I fixed it.
Oh, are you kidding me, bro? Are you kidding me? No, stay up. Do it in my honor, bro. Oh my god.
Yeah, I had to go down because of literally. I'm gonna go down to a level where I can actually just stay.
1,000 meters!
You see that, like, where the fuck? Bro, that should be an achievement called freefall then.
1,000 meters! That's insane!
That has to be an achievement called freefalling, it has to be. Just bro. Achievement free falling. Take a person step without falling. I will. I literally the second you got out, I managed to control the helicopter again.
Four other people.
All we gotta do is just not lower or go high anymore.
On my screen, it's so fun. Be prepared, Rowan. Be strong. Three. Now. Bandage. Come on.
I'm so scared.
No,
I'm
get
actually...
back in the driver's seat. Get back in the driver's seat. Go higher up.
I'll be dead.
You have to go up. You have to go up. If you don't go up, you're gonna die. Bandy.
Wait, no, hold on.
Bandy. Keep using it. Keep going. No, the helicopter's gonna go crash into them.
Yes! Yes! We did it! Yes! We did it! Yes! Yes! We are totally getting reported for that.